could you do this to me, Jamie? I could lose my fucking job.
You didn't think I was gonna let Tommy ride in prison, did you?
Yeah, all that crap about getting me to help him. That was all bullshit to keep me distracted so I'd never see this coming.
No, Angela. It wasn't bullshit. If you had figured out a way to help him, I wouldn't have had to do this at all.
You'll do anything, won't you? Say anything to get what you want.
Won't you? Come on, you just don't like Angela. Don't get all on me like you've been playing fair.
You stole that sketch from my apartment.
And you cloned my phone and followed me to the hotel. If I was in that room with Tommy, I'd be in custody right now.
You knew I was following you. I played right into your hands.
And I gave you logos for your troubles. But you can't have Tommy. We've both been playing dirty, Angie. You're just mad you lost. Now I'm gonna get my club back from Stern. And then everything we wanted since we were in high school is there for us to take. You said all along that what you wanted was a life with me.
I wanted a life with Jamie. With you. You're not Jamie anymore. Time's up. Say it to my face. Say it to my face so that I can never deny it to myself again. Are you Ghost?
If I were Ghost, would I answer that question? There's nothing stopping us. Nothing anymore, baby. Not Tasha. Not the case. Everything that's in the past can stay in the past.
Stop playing games. It's over.
No, that's the lawyer talking. What do you want? I know you want me. I know you want us. I'm in this guy all along. If you love me, this is who you loved.
I loved you because I thought you were different. Special. I thought you were like me, trying to find a way out from where you came from. This club, this dream, that's what I loved.
It hasn't changed. It's still there.
Bullshit. It's all smoke and mirrors. Remember what you said to me? You sell people a fantasy. That's all that you are. A fantasy. Fuck you, Ghost.